Okay, hey guys, today I'm going to be going quail hunting. I'm going to be walking up this field and just going quail hunting. So, let's get into it. And I'm running my 20-gauge TriStar shotgun today. It's just a squirrel. Hey guys, that's my first squirrel ever too. First squirrel ever. Even with a shotgun and a 22. Let me find a good place to cross over at. Go onto this tree. And then oh no, I think I should have gone right over there. I don't know. I think less nerves breaking out, probably not sure the blood. You too well. Give me a second, guys. Okay, guys. There's the first squirrel I ever got. And it was with a shotgun, too. Now I'm gonna go take this to my four-wheeler. And I'm actually gonna go to the other side of this field. Well, it's a different field, but we own it, too. And I was walking this last night, and I saw quail over here, and I scared him up to over there, so hopefully we'll see some quail over here. Okay, see you guys over there. Okay, guys, I'm back over here in my room. I'm being quiet because I see another squirrel, so we might be able to get him. But if we don't, we're going to just keep walking for quail. Hey guys, well, I think I'm just gonna actually end it there, but please like and subscribe, turn on that notification bell so you can see every time I upload, and there will be coming more, because it's been a while, because there's been nothing for me to hunt. I could be hunting with a bow, but I just hunt with rifle for deer, and well, that's just going to be the end of the video today. I got my first squirrel with shotgun while I was trying to quail hunt. So, thank you for watching. Goodbye.